guys. Welcome to Upward Facing Dog. So Upward Facing Dog is similar to Cobra with a few small adjustments. So where your hands would typically be for Cobra, we're gonna slide them back so the wrists are more under the elbows at the start. So again, shoulders are engaged on the back of the body, elbows hug in, root into the tops of the feet. This time, as you engage, we'll lift the entire body off the earth and turn the eyes towards the sky. Welcome to Upward Facing Dog.